In this video, I'll be blowing up a 3-foot Quatex balloon as big as I could get it without popping with a basketball logo on it. No weaknesses. I do this because I'm smelling it for weaknesses. And voila, that's how you get a 3-foot Qualitex balloon, as big as you could get it without popping. 3 feet. Gotta go, everybody. Peace out, and I hope you enjoyed this one.